Team of the year has been an absolute madness. All sorts of upgrade packs, a load of flash SBCs, a load of lightning rounds, and it's been mad. We've packed two team of the years and we've done two icon packs, and am I happy with them? I don't know, but let's have a look at them. Alright, we got rid of most of our club to do this, so we best get someone good. It best not be Wales.
Okay, 81 times 11 defenders. Go and open it, Liv.
How do you open it?
It'll come up now. Packs.
Packs.
Go on, open. It's the team of the year. Oh my god, it's the team of the year. wait, who else? And oh my god, you just got me a team of the year.
Are you ready? Can you see? 11%.
Yes! Yes! Oh my god. Oh, you bitch! I thought it was Ronaldo. Yes! Fine, come on! Yes, trade the ball! Yes! Trade the ball! Trade the fucking ball.
Let me see who else.
Oh my god. And Courtois. Yeah. Fucking come on. It's Cancelo.
My shit, yeah. How much is he?
I'll have a look now. Oh my god, yes.
You lucky bastard.
Yes, baby. Hello. Oh, I thought it was Ronaldo.
I completely forgot about Cancelo.
He's 800k. Fucking come on. Yes.
So this is the team at the moment. We have Cech in goal. Then we have Dest at right back. Campbell and Cordoba in the two centre backs. We got Cordoba in the hero player pick. I didn't record it because I thought it was going to be awful. And we actually got the second most priced one, which is pretty sick. Then Cancelo, the first owner. Then we got Pele, first owner in the player pick. That's in my most recent FIFA video. Then Bernardo Silva, team of the year Jorginho, which is in this video as you saw just before. Flashback Riyad Mahrez, Kante, flashback, and Zaha Winter wildcard. So that is the team. Future Stars is coming out soon. There's been three tokens so far, but now we have got... we've got a Premier League premium upgrade. But actually, let me go and get a guess. So this is Pepe. Hello, Pepe. Can I have kisses? She's getting excited. What's that? Don't open me a pack. So Pepe's got to open us this pack dead quick. Go on, give us your paw. Oh, I'm doing this. Go on, give us your paw. Oh, I'm doing this. Come on. There we go. The pack's opened. Who we got to get? Who she got us? Oh, it's a board. It's Joel Matip. But yeah, I've got to take it back down now, but just thought I'd introduce you to Pepe. So yeah, that's Pepe, the new family dog, just 8 weeks old. Pain in the ass. But anyway, back to FIFA. So we have absolutely rinsed our club. As you can see here, we have, how many rares have we got left? We have, these are the only rares left. Ramos, Tillemans, Mendy, Matip, Bailey, and Richarlison. We have 30k left. Team of the Year has been an absolute shambles. The only thing I'm looking forward to now is Future Stars. It looks sick. The tokens thing is back. And it was very fun in the Winter Wildcard. So I'm hoping for the exact same. But we've just been doing this on repeat. League 1 upgrades. And then we do the Premium Premier League upgrades with the rares that we get. Okay. I'm knackered. I was playing with the dog still. Ooh. Okay, we get a board. It's going to be Kimpembe, Icardi. Of course it's Icardi. So the amount of times I've packed Icardi is actually ridiculous. Same with Volans. I don't know why I thought Kimpembe. But yeah, like I said, so then with the rares, 83s go for like 800 coins. So I've just been putting them in. So low to high, gold rare. And then I've just... The only player I've been keeping is Mendy. Played 200 games for me and... Just in case my left back does bad, which to be fair now it is Cancelo, which doesn't really happen. He's sick. He is absolutely unbelievable. I'll go through my tactics in a minute actually and show you like how I play and stuff. But as if rares are like 900, see, literally 83. So I'm actually gonna do that. Okay, and then we got Prem, centre mid. Okay, we're on the fielder. Oh, as if they're all like 1k. Yeah, because my fullbacks are Dest and Cancelo, they are very attacking, like very, very attacking. So I love it when they get up the pitch. So I have my CDM on drop back, and I basically play like a 3-6. 3-7. Quick maths. I basically play just a 3-7. We haven't even packed one of them nominees yet. The amount of times we've done some of these upgrade packs and actual SBCs, like Rare Electrums, 50s, 55s, 35s, 45s. It's actually quite ridiculous that I haven't packed another Team of the Year or a Team of the Year honourable mention at least. Okay, now wait. Now submit. Okay, there we go. Okay, so now we have another one. And this will be the last one of the video. I was just updating you because I haven't really been posting or streaming as a lot of things over. Oh, it's an inform. Who's this though? Oh, inform Ziyech will take an 86 inform. Will there be just a normal walkout in here as well? Of course not. You'll be future star soon and you're going to be about 400k. Anyway, 86 inform Ziyech. That's decent. That's decent. We'll take that. But yeah, so obviously I went through my team before. The subs. So like Trent can just go in for Dest whenever, because again he is also sick attacking. The subs I normally make are Fekir, Coutinho, or Neres or Daka. So them four, Stoichkov doesn't really come on, and the players that I have like in the club as well. So I got Deco in the icon pack. Oh wait, so I did do two in the intro. I said one, but I done two. We got Deco. And then Rush. Then we have Talisca, Wijnaldum, Wirtz. Just look at all these. Nkunku, Fofana, Benrahma, Umtiti, Alphonso Davies, Openda. We've put a loads and loads of SBC players on. Like we put Road to the Final Sané in to get Deco back. So yeah, we have put a lot of... we have rinsed my club. I have rinsed my club for Ian Rush and Deco. the mid icon SBC costs about 400k and the 300k, sorry, and it's about 300 to 400k and it's worth 80. Sad times. But yeah, so my custom tactics, so I play 4-1-2-1-2 narrow. So the instructions, so I have the fullbacks on balanced attack and overlap. So the only bad thing about this is that if I'm up for too long, the only players back are Cordoba and Campbell, because Kante, even though I have him on stay back while attack and cover centre, I'd say he's in like, when I'm attacking, because I'm not good at explaining, I'm not some pro FIFA player, but basically, he's further up than what he should be, so the only two players back really are Cordoba and Campbell. But so yeah. Dest and Cancelo on balance attack and overlap. Cut passing lanes, cover centre, stay back while attack on the centre mid, on the CDM. Right centre mid, I have literally everything normal except for this. I have it on cover centre. And then, but for Jorginho, I have stay back while attack and then cover centre as well. Bernardo Silva, I have him on literally, just don't touch him, because when I'm attacking, like I said, it's like a 3-10, maybe a 3-7, maybe a 2-8. But when I'm defending, it's like a 4-4-2. Mahrez right mid, Jorginho Kante centre mid, and Bernardo Silva, for some reason, just goes left mid. So, don't touch him. And then Pele, stay central, get him behind, stay forward. And on the other on the other striker, I've got stay central, get him behind, but basic defence support. So don't put him on stay forward or come back on defence. But yeah, team of the year has been an absolute madness this year. We've got two so far, and there's still like 4 days left. So who knows? We could get another one. We're still going to be grinding. We're still going to be grinding for now. So make sure you subscribe. Make sure you go and follow all my socials. Link in the description. And make sure to go and follow my Twitch as well, which is also in the description, where I will be live on some occasions. I'm building my way up into it, so I'm working into it more. So I didn't used to stream, then it got left one day a week, and I'm going to try and, you know, push it, because that is what I want to do. So if you did enjoy, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, you all know what to do, and I'll catch you in another video. Bye.